Hi everyone, I'm Mark Resenthal with you on this Thursday afternoon. I just updated weatherblast a little while ago. I want to take that down. I don't have all the maps right now because it takes a long time to do that. And I just have to go do my hair. But I'll tell you this, seriously, I want to talk to you about the changes that are happening. We have an Arctic cold front coming through this afternoon with building clouds. It could be flurries and snow squalls, even in Boston. Watch your thermometer. Temperatures are going down the teens, and the winds are going to freshen for the northwest this afternoon at 15 to 35 miles an hour. So by dark, it's about 10 or 12 in Boston with wind chills below zero. Overnight, it's dangerously cold. We have a wind chill advisory posted. It's clear to partly cloudy, windy, bitter cold, zero or slightly below in Boston. Out to the 128 belt, it could be 5, 6, 7 below. And when you get to 495 and beyond, it could be over 10 below. We'll all see dangerous wind chills of 20 to 30 below. So seriously, you need to bundle up. Tomorrow is Friday. Yay, it's partly sunny, windy, bitter cold. Temps will struggle in Boston to get to 15. Now, on Saturday, here's the situation. A warm front's going to try to come north into this Arctic air. It's going to be cloudy and cold. Snow will break out during the afternoon, probably, 2, 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Temperatures are stuck in the 20s, and snow could pile up several inches here Saturday night. Now, earlier, I thought that there was going to be a wave of low pressure just blowing through the Arctic air, moving west of us, flooding us with warmer air on Sunday to cause the snow to go to ice and rain. But now I don't think that's going to happen. I think the storm actually peters out by dawn on Sunday. And Sunday itself, just variable clouds and cold. There are some signs that a cold front's going to stall south of New England Sunday night and Monday. There could be another wave of low pressure coming up the coast Sunday night and Monday to give us a touch of snow and maybe a more important storm midweek next week. So who said winter's over? It ain't over until we say it's over. All right? Over and out.